It was 1963. I was serving time for armed robbery. First night in the morning, I was laying back in my bed. I heard the whistle blow and I had to wake up. Counting cellblock number 4. When I walked by across the prison floor, Scarface Jones said it's too late to quit. Pass the dynamite to the beat. Stuff going on over there. If you don't go to stop that right, you're gonna get the electric chair. He said, I come on, boys, get ready to run. Gonna take on the water with an automatic gun. The chick has got a man. We're all banging ourselves, but every now and then I gotta think of myself. I want that tomorrow. There's a riot going on.
Gracias.